Happy New Year. I wish you from the bottom of my heart a year full of happiness and also with a great health, and of course everything else that you would like to achieve in this year. Happy 2021 to you. As always, the first video is gonna be a project pen, as probably the next ones that I will post in the next days. Of course, as every year, I will have a bunch of project pens. Probably not as many as I had last year, but I had to sell them to tell you that I enjoyed each one of them, and I did a good job, I think, with those products. I had in my probably in my last empty were my last empties for the December 2020. I will tell you the total value. If I didn't post that video yet, I will have the total value that I used in 2020, which was quite a lot. So project pens are working the best for me, and as always, I will because usually every year I'm changing the project pens that I'm doing. One first reason it's for me to not getting too bored with the ones that I had before, and also for you to watch something new on my channel. Of course, the principles are the same: rolling products, finishing them, or heating pen. Probably new it's the name or the rules. So I am gonna join again the fantastic ladies on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. There is a huge community with wonderful project pens, and this time I'm gonna do the Beauty A to Z project pen. It's a project pen that was created by Amanda and Jessica, and I will leave those channels in the description box. Also, it's a project that starts today on January 1st and will end on December 31st. It's a project, as you can see in the title, based of the letters from the alphabet. It's actually one product corresponding to each letter of the alphabet. We're gonna be 26 products, and of course for me it's not gonna be a rolling project pens, because I will have tomorrow on my channel, or maybe in the next days, the team project pen, which is also new for me. First time joining the ladies that are doing that project pen, but we'll talk about that one tomorrow or in the next day. Let me show you the products that I have for this project pen. As I told you, because I still have two projects from last year, I have the 50 Shades of Pink that will end in April 15th, and also I have my Luxury project pen that will end on May 31st. And because I'm supposed to move exactly on the May 31st, supposed to be my last day in this house, at this point I don't know if I will still be here or not, but in case I will move, probably I will have to change the date for that project pen. But anyway, depending on the color that will come in the 50 Shades of, I might join that one again. And also I will join again the Graveyard project pen, which I really enjoyed and worked well for me. And that one probably starts, if I remember right, on April 30th, not so sure. But anyway, every time I will leave the information in the description down below. Now let's go ahead and see what I picked up for this project pen. And of course, it's a hard thing to pick up products, because I always change my mind. I think this one is supposed to be here, then I change my mind, I put something else, and in the final I see that I'm supposed to have totally other things. But anyway, let's go with this one. And for the letter A, for this one, I have the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in medium brown, and A is from the Anastasia. It's the well-known Brow Wiz product. Usually one of these lasts me around 3 months. So is this one, it's completely new. I only put the stickers for on each product, because having so many project pens, it's kind of confusing for me. So I put a different tape on each of them. So here is the first product for the letter A. For B, I have And looking on the table, I see that I have a ton of products from Too Faced. I wasn't intended to have Too Faced products only, not only so many Too Faced products, but I see now that I have probably 6 or 7 of them. But anyway, let's see what we have for letter B. And this one is Too Faced Milk Chocolate Soleil Matte Bronzer in a light medium. And B is from the bronzer. It's a product that I loved. I used this one probably 2 or 3 times. Most of the products are new. This one is not, but it's completely full. Then for C, I have the Estée Lauder Double Wear Instant Fix Concealer in 5M, Ultra Light Neutral. Is this one with the double step, and C comes from the concealer. Is the Hydra Prep, which I had in, I used it a couple times in Shop My Stash when I had the video, and I really like it, and I want to finish that one. Then for for D, it was a kind of a hard item for me to find, but I saw this one from Dior. It's a box with 4 samples. This one is Dior Addict Stellar Shine. And what's the rest of the name? Vibrant Color. And I have four samples actually, 4 different lipsticks in here. So this is for the let for D. I will have rolling products in my team project pen, so that's why I didn't want to roll products in 2 projects. Would be too much, and I don't know if how it's gonna be this year for me as beauty products and using them. So here is letter D. Then we have for E, we have the Too Faced Perfect Eyes, and this one is Perfect Eyes Waterproof Eyeliner, and we have E in eyeliner and eyes. This is quite old in my collection. It was a limited edition in a limited edition box, but it's so creamy and so black, so I picked up this one. Then for F, I have a foundation, and F is from foundation. It's the Too Faced Duo Full Coverage Fresh Glow Foundation in golden beige. This one is new. I have 2 in different shades, so I decided to use one in this project pen. I also said a while ago that this year is gonna be a year of drugstore products, because those are the oldest in my collection. Whatever I will roll will be drugstore products, but for now I'm using this one. Then we have from G, we have Gigi Gorgeous, G in Gigi and Gorgeous. This one is the Turned Touch Up powder. It's a deluxe sample, and of course I broke the product. I didn't use it at all, but the pen came off, so I have to do something and make it stay. Then we have for H, I have a highlighter, H from highlighter. Is Too Faced Highlighting Duo. This is quite old in my collection. It's a duo color, which I always mix together. I don't like those duos, so I will try to see if I can hit pan on this one. For this one, for the bronzer and for the blush, I'm not planning to finish them because I know it's hard and I don't know how much makeup I will use, but I would love to see a pen in them. So this is for H. Then for the letter I have the Inika, and here is a lip serum oil. It's the organic lip serum. It's not an oil, but feels like an oil. It's a really nice product. I tried this one, probably I use it twice. I will also keep it upright and mark this one because it's not much used from this, but it's a really nice product with a gorgeous glow shine. Then for G, I have from Bow Beauty Jumbo Pencil, G from Jumbo, and it's this product right here. It's a blue, And of course, I will leave the weight and pictures for each product. So here is this color. I want to go this year with colored eyeliners. Then we have from the letter K, we have the KVD. And this one is Danger Tattoo Liner in Trooper Black Liquid Liner. So here is the tip. And here is the liner. So is this one. Then for the letter L, we have a Lancome product. And this one is the Lancome Seals Booster XL. Is the eyelash primer. This one is new, completely new. Then for the letter M, I have a mascara. I am from Mascara. And this one is the Estee Lauder Somtuous Extreme Lash Multiplying Volume Mascara. I will, no, I'm not gonna replace this item. I will replace them because I have full face in this A to Z project pen, and also I have full face in my project pen, team project pen, which is a rolling one, and I will keep rolling every 3 months another mascara. But for now, we have the Estee Lauder one. Excuse me, then from for letter M we have what's actually the Estee Lauder mascara. For N we have a NARS lipstick in Toledo, if I'm saying right, Satin. And this one I have so many lip products in project pens, and my goal this year is to go with those deluxe samples to finish as many I can. In the empties, probably, I don't know if I told you what's my goal. No, I will have my goals in the makeup empties for 2020 that I will post soon, and then I will tell you my goal for this year. Last year I didn't set any goal as makeup or other products, but I will have for this year. Then we have for O, we have from Origins, and it's another lip product. It's Origins Kiss Zing in 04 Rosemans. It's quite a lot in here. I don't know if I will finish this one, but it's a color that I can wear every day. So here is the share, the color for this one. And of course I have the marks on the lids for each product that I could mark. Then we have for P, we have Too Faced Do You Fresh Glow Luminous Face Primer, P from Primer in Radiant Pearl. Another new one that I never open. So is this one. I thought it might go well with the foundation. It might be too dewy, but we'll see. So this is for P. For letter Q, I picked up, I couldn't find a brand with Q or a product that starts with Q, at least when I was looking for. Probably I will find it later. But anyway, I picked up the Clinique, and Q is in the Clinique. The Quick Liner for Lips Intense. And this one is in 07 Intense Blush. It's a lip liner in full size. And I picked up a color that goes well with both lipsticks. I'm not going to open this one because it's not retractable. So I don't know how much is in there, but I didn't use it before for sure. Then we have for the letter R, we have by Terry, and we have two R in Terry. This is the Bound Rose, is the lip balm, and this one is the liquid one that I got in last year. No, in 2019 Advent calendars. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous product. Expensive, of course, but a beautiful lip balm. So I will try to see if I use something from this one, but as far as I remember, I use it only when I review it in the calendars. So it's fairly new. Then we have from Sisley Paris. We have Fito Eye Twist in the number one, and this one is an eyeshadow stick. Let's see how much is this one. So that's all we get in here. Excuse me, and this product is $50 alone. So I decided to have it in this project pen. It came in the advent calendars in 2019. So I will let me swatch this one. So here is the color for this one. Very expensive brand. Then we have for and that one was for S. Then we have for T, we have Too Faced T and Two, the Love Flush Blush in Justify My Love, and I only swatched this one, so it's actually full. I don't know if I will finish it. It takes forever for me to finish a blush, but I will try because I will have another even smaller in my other project pen. I will try to see if I can hit pen a list. Then we have for you, we have an Urban Decay product, you from Urban, and this is a limited edition in travel size. Is the well-known all-nighter, the setting spray, and I have this one in the other project also. Then we have for V, we have a product from Ciate, and we have the Ciate Everyday Vacay Coconut Setting Powder, and V is from Vacay. When I level actually the product, I am here half of the packaging, so this is not gonna be a problem for me to finish. For W, I have the Wonder Beauty. It's a dual lip product, lip setter, dual lipstick and eyeliner in on the mauve. So here is the product. I shouldn't have so many lip products again. And let me show you how much is in this one. It's full. I only swatch it. When I had this one in a haul from I believe BoxyCharm. So here is the color for this one. And let's see the lip liner. Actually, there are two products in one. So this is all in the lip liner. Probably in my total at the end of the year, I will count each one of them as a deluxe sample. So here is the color for the lip liner. So it was this one. For the letter X, I have a Winky Lux product, and X is in Lux. I have the glazed lips in a coffee glaze. This is a lip gloss in a deluxe sample, and here is the packaging. There is not much that you can see if I swatch it. Only the shine, the gloss for this one. So is this one, and then from the letter Y, I have the YSL Volute Liquid Color Balm in the shade 12, and it's another mini one. And this one, another very sheer color. I try to pick up products that I can use every day. I learned my lesson from last year with the lip products. Then for the last letter, for the letter Z, I picked up a Zoeva product, and this one is an eyeshadow primer. And this one is the Zoeva Eyeshadow Fix Matte Primer Longwear, which looks like this, and this one has 7.5 milliliters in 0.25 fluid ounce. So that's kind of all for my project. I have, as I told you, a full face from primers to setting sprays. So that's kind of all for now. I cannot wait to look on YouTube and see the other videos that are part of this project. I think it's a great idea to pick up products by letters. It's something different. And also, as I told you, I will have the team project pen, which is a little bit more flexible as rolls. But this one is not bad either. It's not hard to pick up products because you can always find the letter in any product, actually. So that's kind of all for now. I will see you guys with my next project pen. In the meantime, have fun. See you soon. Bye bye.